I'm not gonna dress it up. Turkeys are dumb. Really dumb.
You don't get it! They're fattening us up to eat us!
Hey, corn!
See you later, Reggie!
From the Academy Award-winning producer of Shrek.
We came to this farm for my favorite presidential tradition. Pardoning the Thanksgiving turkey.
And a director of Horton Hears a Who.
Don't worry, you're safe. I'm tired now. This is your new home!
Pizza!
Does it get any better than this?
Hello, soldier.
Whatever you do,
do not make a sound.
You've been recruited for a top secret mission.
What are you talking about?
We're going back in time to the first Thanksgiving to get turkeys off the menu.
Who are you talking to?
This guy right here. He totally gets it. Look, see how he's nodding? A map.
They aren't gonna just write time machine on the... of course they are.
Patrol, we have a contaminant.
Copy that. What type, agent?
Turkey, sir. How do we address it?
With cranberry sauce.
But seriously.
Let's go.
Wait.
Take us to the first Thanksgiving. Our mission is not to save 10 turkeys.
Welcome to our home.
But all of them.
Oh, she wants you to throw up some worms into her mouth.
What?
I will get those birds.
Every last one of them!
Enemy approaching.
You must follow me blindly.
For the flock!
What's your plan for getting in?
I'm going to use my incredibly toned pecs and buttocks to throw you over the wall.
Go!
Funny, right?
Free birds.
I'm sick of you throwing me around. You see this line? Do not come into my personal space. Did you not see the line? Because I was pretty clear.